Hi, welcome to Pape Machinery Toolkit. My name is Jason Hughes and I'm a territory manager out of Eugene, Oregon. And I've been so for about 2 years. Before that, I was in the Army for 20 years. I'm a large property owner and own a lot of this equipment myself. And I hope you learned something new about John Deere equipment today. Today we're going to talk about mechanical self-leveling loaders on John Deere tractors. New to this year, we've added some mechanical self-leveling loaders on the 1 Series, 2 Series, and 3 Series tractors. We've had the 4 Series mechanical self-leveling loader, as you see here, for a couple of years, but it's a nice addition to the rest of the lineup. Some of the advantages to a mechanical self-leveling loader are that with one function, you can lift these pallet forks all the way up to full height and keep that load level. It's a lot safer to operate in one function than it is to have multiple functions doing that. Pallet forks in this application allow me to take a load up and leave it level the whole entire time when it's going up into the air. This allows me to put on pallets onto shelving, or in this case, I use it as a man lift so I can prune trees around our property. This is still a fully removable loader and I can take it off and on with the John Deere Quick Park system. It still has the ability to quick attach front implements, for example, if I switch this out with a bucket. One disadvantage that we see with these is that the curl back on the mechanical self-leveling isn't nearly as much as it is with the non-self-leveling loader, and so that is one of the disadvantages. As far as capacities goes, the actual capacity, lift capacity, is a little higher on the low end, but it's a little lower on the high end when we're raising that bucket all the way up into the air. To the tune of about 2,200 pounds all the way to full height with this tractor compared to the non-self-leveling that's about 2,500 pounds for the same loader. Of course, those capacities are different for the 1 Series, 2 Series, and 3 Series tractors, but still it's a great option if we're doing a lot of pallet work, stacking up hay in a barn, or you know, racking our implements up into shelving systems. And so this could be a great option for you. I hope this video about mechanical self-leveling loaders has been educational and will help you with your decision when purchasing your new tractor.